the great honor of serving with a hero in many facets of his life. I first met Justin in kindergarten. Then, as our paths continued to cross through Cub Scouts, Little League soccer, birthday parties, the head of swimming, the Boy Scouts, football, basketball, swim over to relays, the trombone section, Eagle Scouts, the graduating classmates of the class of 2011, and Iowa Law Enforcement Academy's 265th Mason, and finally, as my brother in blue with the Urbandale Police Department, we became friends on that journey, experiencing life together where a small town little boy had big dreams. He became a kind-hearted, gentle giant, living them out every single day. I've known Justin my entire life. Justin was a kind soul, he was a hard worker, a fierce competitor, studious academic, a loving son and grandson, a dutiful brother, a respectful listener, and a professional protector. Justin was intense in all phases of his personality. Justin wanted to be a part of something bigger than himself, to serve a greater cause. It was clear that Justin was born to serve, but simply saying it doesn't do it justice. Cub Scouts, Boy Scouts, Eagle Scouts, Justin dedicated his entire life, his time, his effort, and his resources to better his community.